Welcome to Suvi Education. Today we will learn the Squirrel. It's a poem of your book Honeycomb of class 7. Now we'll go to the stanza. Straightway I will read out for you. He wore a question mark for tail, an overcoat of gray. He sat up straight to eat a nut. He liked to tease and play. And if we rain around his tree, he went the other way. Now we'll go to the new words. New words is tease, means irritate. The above lines have been taken from Mildred Bower's Armstrong composition, The Squirrel. In these lines, the poet describes the unique characteristics of a squirrel. In this stanza, there is a physical description of a squirrel. The squirrel is gray colored, and therefore the poet says that he wears an overcoat of gray. His tail is twisted like a question mark. Further, the poet described the food that the squirrel mostly enjoy. He loves to eat nuts. The poet loves the game of hide and seek between him and squirrel. If he went too close to the squirrel would go and hide in other direction. इन दिस स्टेंजा एक गिलहरी भूरे रंग की होती है, इसीलिए कवि ने एक भूरे रंग का कोट पहनती है कहा है। उसकी पूंछ प्रश्नवाचक चिन्ह की भांति मुड़ी हुई है। इसके बाद कवि गिलहरी के भोजन के जिक्र करते हैं। उसे अखरोट मूंगफली खाना पसंद है। कवि उसके और गिलहरी के बीच का हाइड एंड सीक लुका छिपी वाला खेल काफी पसंद आया है। अगर वे गिलहरी के काफी निकट जाते हैं तो गिलहरी दूसरी दिशा में छिप जाती है। नाउ विल डिस्कस द पोएटिक डिवाइसेस यूज्ड। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस राइमिंग स्कीम। सी द लास्ट वर्ड टेल ग्रे नट प्ले ट्री वे ए बी सी ग्रे प्ले अगेन बी देन डी वे देन ग्रे प्ले वे अगेन बी देन योर राइमिंग स्कीम इज A, B, C, B, D, B. Here, he is used for the squirrel. He, and he, again, he. So, here the personification in which a thing, an idea, or an animal is given human attributes. Here, he is used for the squirrel. Next, now questions. First question, why does the poet say the squirrel wore a question mark for tail? Draw a squirrel or find a picture of a squirrel sitting on the ground. How would you describe its tail? The tail of a squirrel is curved. See that there is a curving, curved like a question mark. At tip, it so made that it looks like a mark of interrogation, question mark. Now we'll draw the squirrel. See that. We'll go to the next question. Do we usually say that an animal wears a tail? What do we say? Think, does an animal wear a coat? Consult a dictionary if you like and find out how wear is used in different ways. See, do we usually say that animal wears a tail? No, animal cannot wear a tail. We do not use the word wear for an animal's tail. We say that the tail is straight or maybe curved. Different ways in which wear is used. Okay, we'll discuss now. See, wears, jeans and top. See, always wears a smile. This slipper will wear out. This is wrong here. Will wear out soon. The day wore and until it became dark. Next question. He liked to tease and play. Who is teasing who? How? The squirrel teases the person with whom he plays. He will run around the tree and change direction suddenly. That's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, share it, press the bell icon and subscribe to Savvy Education for more educational videos.